legendary. That is what they used to call me. That was my title, my glory. Remember them when in hope you doubt.
You weaklings don't stand a chance. You shall perish against the rage of the Horde.
You filthy orcs are wrong. The might of the Allegiance is unbreakable, and we shall crush you as the beasts you are. Charge!
Charge!
Artifact, I was stunned by the darkness within it. I had never felt such a powerful evil. Yet, can good exist without evil? Can there be light without dark? And if that answer is no, then could it be possible that because this artifact exists, its polar opposite must also exist? To my surprise, the crystal itself had this very potential. And with the power of light, we turned this artifact into a source of purity, banishing the evil within. The crystal was reborn, and from it, a weapon was created. The weapon was given to me as a gift, and I wielded it with honor. In the name of the Crusade, I was the Ashbringer. Great power often implies jealousy, hatred, even from those you love. And I was betrayed.
The captured citizens should be close. We must reach them before the Scourge. No, Father! Wait!
Make sure he is safe, Fairbanks. Thousand upon thousand we came, yet I held my ground, sword in hand. Yet, as the ash was all that was left, something came that I was not prepared for. Fairbanks! Where are you? Fairbanks, answer me!
What have you done, Reno? Why have you done such a thing?
Betrayed by my order.
I've had enough of this! If we do not learn from our mistakes, then the Horde will be destined for destruction. In his chamber, her so-called war chief is thinking. The fool is considering working with the Alliance once again. And in these dark times, oh yes, make no mistake, the Scourge is upon us. The Shadow is coming. But I tell you this, our time as pawns is over. Demons have controlled us. The Alliance has ordered us around.